and I think
irresponsible.
It means doubling. So what did you do with the fashion week? So we were a makeup sponsor for African Fashion Week. So basically we did all the makeup for all the models here, for all the designers, as well as we had our own makeup show, which is what we just finished presenting.
Okay, interesting. So what was the theme for
you? Well, it's just editorial. We wanted to showcase the value proposition of all of our products, especially being highly pigmented, and that's what we wanted it to show on the runway.
Well, that's good. So you've achieved your goal.
I am happy with what we have achieved this time. Yes, and how you're wearing on a lipstick too. So to shoot the pigment on her as well.
Your face looks beautiful and fresh.
Yes. Yeah. That's one of the things with our foundation. It's light, it's long-lasting, but it makes you look like yourself, not like you have makeup that's on the top of your head or wearing a mask kind of thing, so you still kind of look like yourself.
Undeniably.